Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So I posted this makeup look on Instagram, but I wanted to give you a talk through tutorial on this fall makeup look. Everything I use can be found at Sephora inside JCPenney, so stay tuned because there will be a giveaway at the end of this video. Let's go ahead and get started. For my primer, I'm using the Silk Canvas Protective Primer by Tatcha. It gives my skin a very nice silky base and really helps to blur those pores a little bit more. Next up is my foundation. With a dense foundation brush, I'm applying the new Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Hydrating Longwear Foundation, and I love how this makes my skin look. It's a nice hydrating glow, but still gives me a soft, natural, matte finish. Really beautiful. After applying, I go over it with a lightly damp beauty blender for an even more natural finish. Concealer. Y'all know I love Bare Minerals, so I found their new Bare Skin Complete Coverage Serum Concealer, and I use that under my eyes, but also down the middle of my face to give a brighter look. And then I set all of that using the Laura Mercier Translucent Loose Setting Powder. To add a little more color back to my skin, I use the Bare Minerals All Over Face Color in the shade Warmth. It's my go-to bronzer. Y'all have seen it in almost all of my videos. It speaks for itself. So moving on to the brows. I use the Benefit Cosmetics Precisely My Brow Pencil to just fill in those gaps, and then I'm ready for my eyes. So for a quick base, I use the Benefit Cosmetics Hoola Matte Bronzer on the crease and also on my lid. Usually I go for a more natural nude color, but I wanted to go a little deeper with this eye look, so I'm using a bronzer for this. And then it's on to the Urban Decay Naked Heat Eyeshadow Palette. I'm taking Cayenne and applying that onto the crease as my transition shade. I mean, not much we're transitioning, we're just going with browns here, but still crease, and just a little on the outer corner too. And of course, blending that out. And then we're going with He Devil, which is a little deeper, and applying that on the lid and again on the outer corner of the eye. I blended everything nicely and took that same shade and brushed it along my lower lash line to add some smokiness to the mix. And now with the shade Ashes, I'm just focusing on the outer corner of the eyes. Now you can apply a little bit at a time to intensify that smoky look to your liking. Just remember to blend as you go. With the shade Chaser, I added a little to my lid just to add some dimension, a little pop to brighten. And for mascara, I used Kat Von D's Go Big or Go Home mascara, and this has been my go-to mascara right now for volume and length. But I just wanted to add a little more drama, so I used false eyelashes from the Sephora collection. We're going full glam here. Then I went with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit in Sun Dipped and took some of the shade Bronze. Not too heavy with the highlight for this look, just a touch. And then for the lips, I really like the Urban Decay Cosmetics 24/7 Glide-On Lip Pencil in the shade 1993. And I probably could have stopped there, but I don't know. I've been getting into the habit of wanting to match my lips with my eyes, so I took a bit of the shade Cayenne from the Naked Heat eyeshadow palette and tapped it onto my lips, and that was it. This is my final look, all set for fall. Like I said, everything I use today can be found at Sephora inside JCPenney, and I'm actually giving away a $50 gift card to Sephora inside JCPenney, so you can stock up on some of your favorites for fall and maybe even find a new foundation to fall in love with this season. All you have to do is head over to my Instagram and follow the giveaway rules on this makeup look. I'll leave a link for you in the description box below. But if you want a bonus entry, all you have to do is like this video and comment below letting me know what you'd buy with your gift card. That's it. Good luck. Happy fall, y'all. Un besito, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.